Scott. You're different. Now, don't let anyone tell you that you have nothing to offer. Second chances don't come around all that often. I suggest take a really close look at it.
Huh.
If I see a situation pointed south, you can't ignore it.